I am actually using the rules that are on the FAA.gov/UAS website. And I suggest you go in there and you access it, navigate it, and discover it. There's a whole bunch of stuff there that is just hidden gems that will help you in your unmanned aircraft systems flights.